All right, cellos, this is Deck the Halls out of the Christmas Kaleidoscope Book 1 series by Robert Frost. Now, in Deck the Halls, we are in the key of G major all the way through. What I plan to do is play all the way through part A, then I'm going to repeat back and play all the way through part D, and then come back and play all the way through part E. That way you've got the two other parts to work with at any given time. Now, I want you to notice that when we get down to measure 11, we're going up to fourth position there, where we have B, C sharp, D, shift, 1, 3, 4, three, okay? Then there's some third position shift there in measure 14 where we're going G, A, B. Okay? To watch those things, all right, here we go, Deck the Halls. Ready? And... Thank you.